Hello, today I will be explaining how to do double clipping in Live2D. Grace asked, have you ever encountered a double clipping issue? For example, I have an iris shadow and I clip it to the iris, then I clip the iris to the sclera, but it just ends up with the iris going out of the sclera's bounds. If you've come across this problem, do you know how to fix it? First of all, what I'm assuming is happening looks something like this. You've clipped the shadow to the iris, and then the iris to the sclera, but the shadow keeps going out of bounds. An easy fix is to just merge the layers. You lose the ability to create more depth in the eyes, but if that's not too important to you, then it would be easier to just merge all of the iris layers together. Now, this is what I usually do to fix that. I change the layer order to put the sclera on top of all of the iris layers. It should look like this. And then I clip all of the iris layers, the shadows, highlights, and anything else to the sclera. Select the sclera ID and then paste all of that to the iris layer's clipping ID. And then after, I reverse clip the sclera with just the main iris shape. I select the main iris's ID and then I paste that into the sclera's clipping ID and check invert clipping. It should look like this. And now none of the iris is going out of bounds. Shorter video this week. I said I wouldn't upload because I'm sick, but I don't want to lose the habit of uploading every week. Anyway, if you have any questions about Live2D or anything, feel free to send it in. The link is in the description. And I wanted to thank our channel members, Python and Puppy. Thank you for watching.